Did Hitler seek the legendary Spear of Destiny? The Spear of Destiny, also known as the Holy Lance or the Spear of Longinus, is a relic believed to be the spear used to pierce the side of Jesus during his crucifixion. According to some accounts, Hitler had a fascination with the Spear of Destiny and believed it possessed mystical powers. The legend surrounding the spear and its supposed powers can be traced back to medieval times and gained prominence in Nazi occultism.